Hey guys, it's VeryCT, and this is just going to be another treasure hunt. There isn't really much updates that I can actually kind of keep you guys informed. It's more or less not really kind of big stuff that's been going on. I'm changing my whole kind of computer rig setup because, well, I want to have better content, so I'm going to be changing from, well, not better content. Better read writes and other things like that. For example, I'm going to be buying a 512 solid state hard drive in July, later on in July. Also, I'm going to be buying a new graphics card because this one is actually lagging out a wee bit. And also, it's been having a few temperature spikes as well, which is slightly worrying from my point of view. Last night it reached, I think it was 92 Celsius, so I'm a little kind of hesitant as to really push it, and that's the reason why I've changed from running OpenCL and various other like rendering programs. I've actually stopped using them completely and I'm only using CPU power, so it does take maybe about 5, maybe 15 minutes longer, but in the long term it means that I'm saving or preserving my card for as long as possible. Okay, and I'm getting frame rates like mad here, but yeah, that's another thing that kind of started to worry me yesterday. Okay, so drop down here, whoops. What I'm planning to do is really start kind of getting a ton load of videos out for you guys. And also I'm going to be starting, well, I'm going to actually go out and buy either an Xbox or a PS3 or something, get a Elgato and start buying games and doing like full playthroughs on them. Just because from a person's point of view, because I'm not playing like indie games or anything like that, I'm kind of restricting my channel to like big titles and I'm not really getting noticed. So that's kind of one of the things that I'm going to be doing in the near future as well. And just using my computer to render it, or record and render. So we'll see how that one goes. Hopefully that goes actually quite well. My bad. Almost done this gem hunt already. There you go. All in at 15. I'm just trying to remember where these other gems would be. Yeah, let's go all the way along the bottom line and, I don't know, might find one gem or two gems or something. But, get that car out of the way. I'm also going to be really kind of pushing hard on a couple other things that I'm going to be doing. Going to possibly do a new playthrough. I'm not too sure what playthrough I'm going to do yet, but I'll find a game and I'll do a playthrough on it just because I can. And it also means that it gives me something else to upload to my channel. But I am not going to reach my 500 videos that I was anticipating for finishing June off on. I think it's 400 odd that I'm sitting at, so. Oops. There you go. And the final gems able to be seen by the radar minimap thing. So, yeah, but I may do another playthrough. I just need to kind of have a look at what games I'm going to do. So thank you guys for watching the video, please like, comment, share, subscribe, and last but not least, enjoy the video. Cheers, bye bye.